Just up this school, let us finish the written question, then you may ask verbally. Now the second question in the connection my brother has asked, are women allowed to go to graveyards without parda? This is the second question. This question is based, you have to address this question in some different perspective. Are they allowed to go to bazaar without parda? What the women and we are doing nowadays, are they allowed to go in various ceremonies without parda? They are neither allowed there nor allowed there. This is a separate kind of sin. You go, the women go in the places, in ceremonies, in gatherings where the live people see them without parda, and where the people are in grave, they go there without parda. So which is more harmful? Which is more harmful? So basic thing is just they should go with parda, whether they are going to graveyard or they are going to the wedding ceremonies or shoppings. This is one and the same thing. And let me explain, what does parda mean? Parda means hijab, just to cover your head and your body, except your face, hands and feet. This is the parda of Sharia. Hijab, your head, your body, except your face. So, face can be included in hijab. It is mustahab. For some cases it can be wajib, for some cases it can be recommended better. But it is not farz if a lady is covering her head in the body, except her face, for her own needs, going in the job, various places. So the farz hijab is being fulfilled. She would not be asked for that. So parda is this basically need. Then when you are, I told that the covering of face is not farz in parda. The basic head and the body, covering of head and body is the hijab, which is farz, which is mandatory. Now, eyes are the part of your face. Eyes have a different kind of parda. And this parda is not only for ladies, this is for the gents too. Eyes have their own parda, own modesty, own haya. And this is not only specified for ladies, the same is for the gents. So we hope and we require from ladies, and for gents everything is permissible. Haram is haram for both. So eyes have a parda for gents, khuzze basar. And eyes have a parda for the ladies, khuzze basar. Do your business.